vision about creating change in the city and changing how people see and use their cities in Dublin. We are about greening Dublin, and the theme for this year's festival is Play in the Streets. We generally do most of our interventions across the city on the June Bank Holiday weekend, but we also do other things on different days. We did a Thinking Green Wall, which is about kind of fun and also education about greening in the city, where we had summer and winter plans that you could write your messages on it. We are a group of activists, creatives, volunteers, who really believe that cities can be different and used differently, not just for commercial things, but for livability. And we host events and give people an umbrella to basically showcase what they're doing, like community gardens have open days, and other people do little events or workshops or whatever is their interest, yoga in the park. So we take a gritty corner, like the White Oak Gold area down Georgia Street. We were four festivals, and we took that the first year, and we put down a green surface on the ground and some trees, and we had events there. And everyone was like, why isn't that permanently different? You know, why don't we use that space? So we did it over 2 years, and now Dublin City Council has changed that space. We made a permanent change to the legacy from Bloom Fringe to showcase that our cities can be changed. And it's not like expensive things, it's short-term, small, sort of tactical urbanism, it's called interventions that make these changes. So we partnered with businesses like Thornton's Recycling Firm, and we made skip seats, and they're fun, and they're kind of like comical, because it is a skip, but it's a seat, but it's also a planter, and they can be moved easily. And it's a way of testing change in the city, where some place needs more greening, some place needs more seats.
And we also went traveling this year. In January, we went to London, and we went over to King's Cross, where there's an awful lot of different building projects going on there. And we came across a place called the Skip Garden, which is, as I say, in King's Cross, where they've taken skips and turned them into allotments, and different people garden and farm from there. We went to Aarhus in Denmark, and where we also found another kind of space in waiting, which is where they're going to be doing some building work on it. But in the meantime, they have put down all of these boxes so that there are 300 families farming from this space. We also went to the Bear Pit in Bristol, in England. And the reason I'm talking about these is because this was where we met these amazing other community growers and community activists who are greening their cities. And so we realised that what we're doing in Dublin is exactly the same. This is an international zeitgeist. This is going on the world over. Also in Melbourne in Australia. So we really have touched on all the four corners of the globe, of which there are no corners. And we found on the streets of Melbourne lots of different herbs and companion planting going on there. So if you're just sitting on the street, that you can get beautiful smells of the city. This time last year when we had Bloom Fringe for 2016, we had the amazing gangster gardener came over from LA. Ron Finley came and joined us, and we had a great time with him.